A teenager is missing at sea and a female swimmer has been taken to hospital after a beach trip turned to tragedy. Rescue crews were called to Whatipu Beach on Auckland's west coast after two swimmers got into trouble this afternoon. Boats and helicopters have been involved in the search. Anna Burns-Francis is live for us now. Anna, what more can you tell us?
Well, Melissa, this evening a 16-year-old boy is still missing at sea. It happened at around 1 o'clock this afternoon. It's believed that this young man and a woman went swimming at Whatipu Beach and they got into trouble, but this is not a patrolled surf beach. So it took until around 1:30 before emergency services were notified of the incident by staff at the campground at Whatipu Beach, where it's believe the young man's family is staying. Emergency services responded, police, fire, ambulance. They've all been out searching this afternoon, including six lifeguards from Kari Kari Beach and local boaties with their vessels as well. The young woman has made it out of the water and onto shore. She was taken to hospital by ambulance, but the boy hasn't been found and his family are now maintaining a vigil at the shoreline. The rescue helicopter has been stood down this afternoon, but police are still searching.
And Anna, this isn't the first drowning this holiday season, is it?
No, Melissa, it's not. There have been three apparent drownings so far this holiday season. Now, that period runs from Christmas Eve right through until the 3rd of January. And the first incident occurred on Christmas Eve as well. Unfortunately, it looks like this evening that this incident will increase that number. But it's expected a rahui will be placed on the beach rather tomorrow.